Annual blood donation camp is organized every year by the NHS wing of the college. The college has organized more than 35 camps in the college. This camp is organized in collaboration with Association of Voluntary Blood Donors. They have awarded our college every year for donating blood in good numbers. The college camp is started usually at 10:30 a.m. Students and staff members during their free times in the college schedule assembled in the first floor of RK Hall. After physical checkup by the physician, they proceed to donate blood. In this camp, every year about 40% are the first time donor. They are so motivated by the others in the college that they gladly come forward to donate their blood and would not want to miss the great joy and satisfaction from this camp. After a certain time, it is closed due to preservation formalities of the blood, but many are still waiting to donate their blood. This blood donation and related service activity creates a fraternity bonding between all members of the college. So we used to tell each other that blood donation is one of our college festivals.